Jake, first of all, commiserations on the defeat. Cruising at one stage, the boys went down to 14, and then it's going to be difficult from that stage onwards.
Yeah, I mean, first half was a great stint from the boys. We did what we were told, we were physical from the off. I think we battled them and we matched everything that they had, and we looked sharp when we got the ball wide, which was something we aimed at. But after losing a man, boys were still working very hard and winning some of the collisions, but getting the ball wide and having a man down on the wing, it really showed. They were exploiting the space out wide and it made it difficult for us to defend.
Yeah, absolutely. It looks like you've picked up a bit of a war wound this afternoon, Jay. Can you tell us what happened?
Just caught the ball on the wing, went down the outside and copped a London Welsh forearm in the face. So nice little shiner across the nose there.
And will you be okay and available for selection for Pirates next week?
Yeah, absolutely.